So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this episode we're looking at a new RPG called Fates of Ort, which recently came out on Steam. So let's hit the play button and see what it's all about. And as you can see, not tried this before, so... I'll go for him. No, we'll go for him because that way we can see what we're looking at. Right. Quest, first day has begun. It's my first day at the academy. My sister Valka has already been enrolled for some time. She will meet me there. Valka just greets you with a smile and raised eyebrow. She stands with a hand on her hip, bustling over her shoulder. Well, 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 I heard you were joining the academy, but I don't believe it until you saw him walk through the door. What changed your mind? We've got a choice of answers. I wanted to go on an adventure. He wanted an adventure, and so he set up 3 years in the academy. Maybe you should have gone on a hike instead. Would have been quicker. I'm just kidding. I'm really happy here. I can't wait to introduce you to Arg and Master Slovo. Speaking of, let's go see Arg. He's upstairs in the train room. Perhaps he'll show you a thing or two. Follow me. So I've got the message log down here. First door on left. Okay, so we go there. Equip it at fate. Exciting from him. What was it about? Okay. So these rooms kind of seem to be giving instructions on different bits. Argas Mortifex, yes, yes, of the Mortifex clan, being but la 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 la, call me Arg. Not really. Go up to it, grab it, swing it at whatever it is you want to destroy. Alright, so it's right button. Alright, so you've got to predict. Thank you. Okay. Shane, his finest skills are how you dope. Master is about to welcome you to the academy. So basically, it's just a welcome. Crash, the ground trembles and the chasm appears on the floor where the tiles come away. Out of the purple dark spills vicious demons clawing at everyone nearby. On our best fight at the moment, I will fetch them along and give them one of the group heads to stop what's coming. I think I'm supposed to go upstairs, aren't I? What's going on? His joking to me has been applied to double gravity, and why do we let her go off on his own? Oh. Man flying with two stone faced knights strides into the library's. Magic. Not of the sisters. This is more power, free of the constraint, non-limiting poetry. You can't have it all. Right now, with no sack, do you accept that I offer? No, I don't trust you. Reject the power. Power, but August got it. Okay. So basically, we've caught the ring that he was trying to give to Arg, and I take it now we've got to... Looking for why am I here? I accept champagne, a hero. The very existence of one of my daughters. Where am I? I don't buy you that too much, do you? A void beyond and above the world you are accustomed to. Again, as soon as you gain the power of one of my daughters. Yes, unfortunately, Nessie, consumption has returned. It won't facilitate, yes, threatens the world, but more importantly, it threatens my daughters as well. We need. What should I do now? Go speak to my daughters, get to them, choose the one that fits you best to accompany you. Okay, so we're going to go and speak to the daughters. I'm sitting here methodically flicking through the pages of ancient tomb. His posture is strict, her expression is severe. She lifts her eyes to praise you, making you feel insignificant as a gate. She doesn't sound very nice. Well met, I am an aspect of the mind. Me, Maya Curia. You saw me as an archetypal hero. No. Top the column, this young lady with flowing azure hair. She is carefree, playfully dangling her legs off the side of the pillar, flowers dancing atop the palm of her hand, continually blooming in the blink of an eye. Hello. Hi there, pleased to meet you. She ups in rapid stream of energy. I am Azzy Aluma, some call me Life. I love beginnings, so I am overjoyed to make your acquaintance. It'll be so much fun to explore the world with you and meet new people. Okay, so she's got Life Mind. As you get to the other side where the shade moves, you attempt to follow it around the pillar, but it remains elusive. The hairs on the back of your neck rise as you realize you're chasing that which exists only in the absence of life and light, death itself. Greetings, child. We meet premature. I am Shalmol Maholak. One day I will guide you through the cold and howling winds to the underworld below. I am much maligned yet misunderstood. I do not take those whose time has not come. Though essentially will die shortly. Mother will bring you back. You have a destiny to fulfill first. Tell me, do you wish the shadow of death to come here? No. I'm going to take life, I think. Valka, standing over our castle's your materials back in the library. Sisters. Okay. There's nothing over there, so we're heading up this way. Okay, they've actually wrecked the place. Thank you. have no idea where I'm going. Going the wrong way after all this. All right, she's dead. Died as well. If you can take one of my dot and just die, you might at home. You have a task filled. Go back there and destroy corruption. Then you can die for all I care. Looks like he's seen a ghost shifting his gauge between you and the shimmering spike next to you, saying, "What? Where did you come from? I'm not sure. You died when the landsman came back. How did you find your way?" Supposedly we've been gone a few days. I think that's the path there. So I managed to kill that beast. Good, all right. Ah, don't know whether I found experience. We hack everything. Beasts. Oh. Who are you? Taking down a few things and I can't get through that way. Oh, look. Oh, we nearly leveled. So when we saw, when he saw us, he then came out. Okay. So we've been in there. I'm assuming that's a path that way. To learn, and I'll draw you back here. Once I can out the combat, yeah, it was like that. So basically, every time we level, we go through a. I like the idea of this game, but my issue is I'm just not 100% sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, so we gotta find a fate. Is it like a. Okay. Hang on, that looks like a door. Right, coins. Let's change to that. Right, so we need 10 mine coins for that. I like I said, I'd kind of like the look of this game. What's that? Oh, it's the map. Okay. I like the idea of this game. I just think there's something not there for me. If you like RPG games, I'm sure it'll be something that appeals to you. It's got an appeal, but I can't figure out myself if I would play much more of it. Check it out, link in the video description. This is Fates of Ort. It just recently come out on Steam. Go and check it out. And if it's your type of thing, lend it your support. I'm going to leave this episode there. And if you enjoyed it, please do hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. But until next time, bye-bye for now.